Smoking blunts was a daily routine since 13. A chubby nigga on the scene.